this is part two of the exercise. I'll repeat the chords a little bit, then I'll throw out some melodic ideas, and then I'll kind of mix the two a bit. So, it goes something like this. Thank you.